I used to be shy and insecure because I used to question myself a lot. In ninth grade, I really had an eye-opening experience. I came into class and my teacher stepped out to handle something, and I like looked over her lessons that were open on the table, and I just started teaching because I sort of knew the lesson. And she came in, and I expected her to say, "Oh, go sit down," but she goes, "Just take it away." My view for a career definitely changed at that point. I recognized that I did want to be in front of people. I wanted to interact with people. So now I've led multiple lessons and classes, and really, I feel very comfortable at it, and I feel like it's something that's enjoyable. Even my teachers have asked me if I ever considered being a teacher. Going through Maloney, there was a lot of things that I wanted to try and do, and I was never afraid to ask my teachers, because the teachers at Maloney aren't going to push you away if they know you're a hardworking student and you're interested in something. I have a good relationship with a lot of my teachers. A lot of it is a collaboration. We do work with each other to get things done, and I know I can go to them and they'll help me and we'll talk about it. And it's more like, it's more than a professional setting. It sort of becomes like a relationship where I put in this much effort, they put in this much, and like to reach a goal. Yeah, I really do seek out the opportunities to better my learning and better my education, and grab all the opportunities that are given to me and really personalize it. I applied to a program that wasn't offered to Connecticut students, but I was able to be confident who I am and confident in my communication skills that I emailed the directors, and I'm able to go to that program. I'll be living on a campus in New York for 3 weeks. This is a big step for me and my mom. My interest in international affairs and human rights led me to create a club that was specified for that in Maloney. One of my goals for my club is to base it off the motto United Nations, which is where students debate hotly debated topics in the world in a council with other high school students. I used to think that I could only do one thing, but now I'm doing it all. I'm in the choir, I do the fashion, I do the international affairs. I'm figuring it out. I may not be the easiest, but I'm getting it done. I hope to attend Harvard and major in international relations, and then minor in either journalism or fashion, work for a US diplomat or an ambassador for a couple years, and then go back to law school, get my law degree, and then either work for the UN as a lawyer or work for a human rights court, and then start a nonprofit organization. And then I want to, you know, maybe, you know, start a fashion line or something like Angelina Jolie or Maya Clooney, who knows at this point. But yeah, just sort of going with the flow.